During summer weekends and even in early autumn like now, painters of all sorts exhibit their works on the railings of Stephen's Green, Dublin. Invariably, this jumbo open-air exhibition offers a myriad of paintings and styles. The good, the bad, and the ugly, as it were. But from time to time, though, you come across something special which delights your eyes, like the works by Michael Morris, the young painter, who, like the old Impressionist masters, produces works of outstanding quality. Well done, Michael.